Apple, if you check the chest here for...
Okay. Open up. Open up the chest.
There, right? Now to get more out of it, because maybe sometimes it's like...
I need you to open your chest and get the coal and potatoes.
A big potato. There. Try smelting one here in the furnace.
If your inventory is full, by the way, Queen Number 2, you can place the blocks inside this chest.
And always on the bottom left of the furnace, it always has to be...
Follow me. Right below me. This is what this is the furnace.
A big potato is the after product.
Right below me is the furnace. So below it is your fuel or the coal. And above it is your resource or your material you want to cook. Come, right click on this. We open the furnace tab. You can drag the coal on the bottom square. No, it needs to go to the bottom. Okay, that's technically the fuel. Drag it on the bottom. There we go. Now put the potatoes on top. Now you're cooking potatoes. That's technically how you use your furnace. You need the fuel or the power source at the bottom, and the material you want to cook on top of it. Right now we're cooking potatoes, so it makes to baked potatoes. But some ores you gotta smelt it. So you need to use the furnace to get your ores to make your armor, your tools, and stuff like that.